Navigate to the terrace side of the building in the 3D view. The terrace slab is missing, so let's create it. Open the gallery level in the project map of the pop-up navigator, or simply by using the tab bar. Activate the slab tool in the toolbox. Open its settings dialog. Display the geometry and positioning panel. Make sure that the home story is set to gallery. Enter 0 for the offset to home story value. Select the composite structure. Select the flat roof composite from the list. Make sure that the reference plane location is set to top. Display the model panel. Override the top surface with tiles, white matte 15 by 15 inches. Override the edge surface with brick, white natural. And override the bottom surface with paint, glossy white. Display the categories and properties panel. Select load-bearing element for structural function. Select exterior for position. And select slab for element classification. Select the structural bearing layer. Click OK to apply all changes. Select the polygonal geometry method at the info box. Activate 3D cutaway on the standard toolbar. Open the section from the pop-up navigator or from the tab bar. Drag a horizontal 3D cutting plane from the top and position it on the 1 gallery level. This is at plus 3 meters. Change to the 3D window again and start to draw the terrace slab by clicking the exterior corners of the short wall segments. Click only the 4 corners of the slab. We'll add the curve later. Make sure that the straight longer side goes along the internal side of the core skin of the exterior wall at the reference line of the wall. After clicking the 4th corner, select the slab and click the edge that needs to be curved. The pet palette appears. Choose the curve edge option and click on the inner side of the curved stone wall. Offset the curved edge of the slab towards the external edges of the side walls. Click the edge again of the selected terrace slab and activate the offset edge option on the pet palette. Enter 0.15 to the tracker and press Enter. Switch off the 3D cutaway in the standard toolbar. The result is almost perfect, but the texture on the slab is rotated, so let's make it aligned with the wall. Select the terrace slab and select the document, Creative Imaging, Align 3D Texture. Reset menu command. Note that there are further options to position the texture in 3D. As a last step, select the slab, right-click, and choose the Edit Selected Composite option from the context menu. In the Composite Structures dialog, change the thickness of the insulation, fiber hard, to 0.20. Click OK to apply this change and to close the dialog. In this chapter, you created the basic envelope of the building using external DWG data for the terrain, exterior walls with different construction methods, slab with magic wand, roof with associative connection to the exterior walls, wood structures with the use of guidelines to get special intersection points, and slab tool for pavement and floor slabs.